Alright, now it is time for the Lightning Cup. I love the Lightning Cup in this game. It's so good. I don't care what anyone says about Grumble Volcano. I like Grumble Volcano. I knew I could do that. It's just a rare thing you can do, I'm pretty sure. Ah, crap. Well, that was rude. I love this track. This track is amazing. Thank you. that was just actually me. This is a mistake. Yeah, that was a mistake. Oops. Let's go. Now, I won't lie. Grumble Volcano is probably the weakest track in the Lightning Cup. But, like, it's still good. I love this track. I think it's awesome. Does the music have a lot to do with that? Yeah, a bit. Still rude. I don't appreciate the things that are happening to me. Let the track kind of falls apart as you're driving. I think that's awesome. Let's go! This track is freaking amazing. probably one of the best tracks in the game. Not probably. Actually, I don't know why I keep... No. This is definitely one of the best tracks in this game. My only issue with it is that it's a section track. I think it would be so much fun if it was three laps and it was just a long course. Like, in Mario Kart 64, it's pretty boring. You're only racing against seven other characters. I don't know. The more characters, in 200cc, the track wouldn't even be that long anymore. I think it'd be so much fun and chaos. Just chaos the whole time. I think it'd be so much fun. Alright, give me a Superhorn, give me a Superhorn. Crap. And don't even get me started on the music. It's gorgeous. I knew it was gonna do that. I knew it was gonna give me a Superhorn. Kind of funny to me too that there's an 8. If you look at the map, there's an 8 at the top of this track where I am right now, so you probably can't tell because there's characters all over it. Let's go! Alright, that was the Lightning Cup in 50cc. And, as I said, we'll do this later. It's gonna do that every time I do the Special Cup and the Lightning Cup. Alright, so that was the 50cc Retro Cups in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. It's gonna be, it's gonna continue to be slow, because next we got the DLC Cups, and then the Booster Course Cups in 50cc. It's probably gonna take like a month just to get the 50cc stuff done. That's probably an exaggeration, but, yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. I'm David the Bomb. My YouTube is David the Bomb. If you want to subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. My Twitch is David the Bomb. If you want to follow me there, that would also be greatly appreciated. Other than that, thank you all so much for watching and being here, and hopefully I'll see you all on the next whatever it is. Bye-bye!